Labour has suspended Luton North MP Kelvin Hopkins on the basis of allegations received by the party. The party has not given any details of the nature of the claims but said he had had the whip withdrawn while an investigation takes place. The Labour Party takes all such complaints extremely seriously and has robust procedures in place to deal with them, a spokesman said. Mr. Hopkins has represented Luton North for 10 years.